Yo!
Okay, let's get this.
Yo, chat.
Who the frick is that? Get into some ranked matches and warm up a little bit. That's what I'm saying, Broski. Yeah, I'm actually not going to go into a ranked match. I'm just going to do some aim champ. And then we'll get straight into a game. We're gonna do a 1v1 against Sonho's mod.
Master of Inazuma Kamisato Art Tachi Jutsu.
I'm setting up my OBS right now. That's epic! I'm already streaming somehow. This is the fastest I've ever went live. Oh my god, I'm terrible. What am I doing? Fuck Genshin Impact. Take Genshin Impact. All my homies take Genshin Impact. Yeah, oh my god. We don't like Genshin Impact. No, I'm kidding. Genshin Impact's fine, I don't really care. If you like Genshin Impact, you do you, I guess. You're just, like, wasting money on a game, because that game is unbelievably pay to win. Oh my god, what am I doing, bro? Good thing this is fucking warm-up, because I hope I'm not going to be playing like this against... I just stopped talking right in the middle of a sentence, and I don't even remember what I was saying. Yo, I'm terrible right now. Holy shit. Oh boy. What am I doing, bro? Holy shit. I'm actually garbage.
Something I suggest a lot of players do is if you want to get to know characters better and their backstory and their lore and what makes them them, you can open up the character menu, click on Pro.
Love ads.
playing PUBG is always low speed.
And that muscle memory, though. Oh.
Dong Fang Zhang. Came back from school. Yeah! We're back from school. We're going to do one more warm-up here, and then we're going to go play some Cut M. Wow, these balls are kind of spawning funny. Oh my god. Always right up on me. Shit. Man, I don't have a lot of long range weapons anymore. Razorback. Oh, yikes. Oh, damn. This guy's popping off. Fuck me, bro. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Oh my god, these guys are kind of crazy. Oh my god, I knew it. I had to start sniping again. Oh my gosh, that's why I gotta start sniping again. Okay, buddy. Fucking way, bro. Fuck me, chat. Dad, I'm terrible. Oh my god, he's going.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm terrible.
What, boys? 1v1ing it. On the spawn. Oh!
We're getting ready to 1v1 Sonho's mod. Or we'll... I don't know what the person is. Epic, imagine. Oh my god. Oh my god. What am I doing? I lost myself for a second there. Holy shit. Get out of here. What is this guy doing? Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright, bro. I should quit. Alright, this is my last time ever playing COD M. This is my last stream ever. Oh my god. Yoink. Oh, bruh. Alright, let's get this shit.
I'm ready.
Come on, I know we can do this. Alright, well, this shirt is forever stained now. A fucking red shit on it.
Awesome.
All right, that's awesome. Okay, so in a quick second, we're gonna be 1v1ing Sonho's Discord manager, or Sonho's manager, Lovely. And we're going to be starting a 1v1 series, and then I think she's actually going to be the first person to be on the series, which is awesome. So, just one second while we get that sorted out, because I got to add her, and then we got to start the private room and all that stuff. Speaking of, I will get that private room together. I'm also going to set up a wireless camera. I got to set up this one. What the frick is going on? What am I trying to do? Oh, yeah, set up this camera so I can have the side cam. Oops.
Bro, I'm such a professional streamer. Like, I'm such a professional. Like, watch this. Perfect. Damn, bro, my pants. All right, this is going to be freaking epic. Five-time legendary, okay. Okay, I see you. Okay, whoops. I'll just use the ZRG. She said she doesn't really snipe, so. We are about a 1v1 Sanho's Discord manager, or Sanho's manager. I'm not sure if it's just a Discord manager or Sanho's manager in general, but it's epic! Lovingly is the person that we're trying to 1v1. Ooh, Diamond Bison. Let's see what you got. Oh, I'm so fucking jealous. You got two of the skins that I want.
He disconnected. He disconnected. Oh my god, he disconnected.
Oh.
Oh, she's scared. This is gonna be epic. Alright. 1v1ing Lovely from Sanho's Discord manager. 1v1ing Sanho's Discord manager. Oh no. Oh no. Hey, we're on my servers too. Part of the 1v1 series. Maybe I trick shot, huh? Maybe. Oh, disgusting. Sus. I am sus.
Here, wait, I have so much treatment going on in the background.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know why I'm so disgusting right now. Putting myself to shame. Nah. Roger that. No. No. Cancel! God. I don't think...
Sanho? Creed?
No. It's, this is Sanho's... Discord moderator or Discord. No, don't do this to me. Fuck. I'm so sorry. You can use autos. Aw, oh, dang. We're gonna do autos versus regular guns. I wanna... Play fairly, hee. It's okay if you want to use snipers, I'll do so. Okay. Barbecue bacon juicy burger. Am I really this good at cutting? I don't understand. She go, what? Oh, I'm sorry. Where'd she go? I'm sorry. I don't know. I feel kind of bad. No. Oh my gosh. Ah, frick. Imagine. Oh, I'm sorry. I feel so bad. Oh! Oh my god. Dude, I kind of feel bad. Like, dude, I kind of feel bad. Imagine. Oof, that would have been gross. I have to reload. I'm sorry. Fuck, bro. What do I do? Okay. Dude. Don't nuke her. Yeah, I kind of feel bad, bro, if I'm being honest. Like, if I'm being 100% honest. Was I recording? Oh my god. That was so fun. Oh, 1 second, guys. Bro, I don't know how to send the build. Frick. So they updated it, if you're still in the stream, so they updated it, so that now you need to get all the guns gold. So you have to get everything. What the frick? File compressor. Oh, fuck. I just got exposed. I actually just got exposed. Oh, my God. Yo. Yo, what's good, Kermit? Yeah, I'm doing 1v1s right now. I'm 1v1ing what's it called? I'm 1v1ing someone who's freaking Frick. Oh my gosh. Everybody join my Discord server. I'm gonna be sending a link in the thing. I'm doing 1v1s against anybody right now. I'm doing a 1v1 series, so I could actually do 1v1s against you guys too. Anybody in stream? How the frick do I share this my server on PC? Creed, if you could actually, like, take, not time out, Carrot. Like, you don't have to time him out. Just, Alright, so I can 1v1 you today. Remember that I haven't done this in a while. Plus, no finger sleeve. Should be fun. Yeah! So much better now? Yes, thank you, bro. Been working on it. Frick, bro. Sonho just ended his stream. I was really hoping that me and him could 1v1. I've been waiting for a while now. Real stuff, boys. Can I join? I don't have Discord, though. Here's the server, guys. Forgot to send it in the thing. There's the Discord server. Oh, never mind. I already did send it. Yeah, Creed, if you could untime out to... Actually, no, you only timed him out for 300 seconds. It's fine. But, yeah. Kermit, I'll make you a mod. Just because I've known you forever and I know you're not going to do stupid stuff. You can be a mod for sure. Playing Blackout, bro. Epic! Let's get this. Alright. I'm ready. Did not run out of storage. I mean, you might have to download Discord to join the server, you know what I mean? Oh, wait, let me... Okay, there we go. Now we're good. I'm sorry. I don't know if you were there that whole time, but... Oh, bye. Dog! I don't want to destroy her! Oh boy. Bro. I'm not gonna... Okay. She's also not a sniper main. I'm not either, but I also play a lot of COD. Wow. Oh, I'm sorry. Bro, I can literally just watch this, bro. Watch this. Watch this, bro. Oh, never mind. I'm listening to a video. Where is he? Ah! Okay, I'm gonna pretend like
I didn't let her have that one, okay, guys?
Please. I feel so mean 1v1ing her with snipers, because, like, she doesn't really use snipers. And I'm like, a god with snipers for some reason. One bullet challenge. One bullet. Oh, I failed. Ooh, hit marker. Oh, I thought I was gonna miss, I'm not gonna lie. It's so cute how she keeps jumping. Yeah, I don't know, bro. I don't know what to do. Dog! I don't know what to do! Because I don't want to, like, destroy her. I feel bad. It's 360. Okay! She turned up! Turn on caught in mic then. She doesn't have a mic on. But I can't turn on mic if you're gonna 1v1 me. I couldn't pick up the sniper. Oh my god, bro. I'm just too quick. I feel bad, because, like, You know what? Let's finish it, bro. We're gonna finish it. I'm sorry, lovely. She's gonna get a taste of COD M 2.0. Ooh, okay. She's actually killing me. Wait a minute. Stop. No, wait. Don't stop. Actually, this is. It's better. It's better this way. It's better this way. I promise. Whoa. Okay, I don't understand what just happened. Whoa, I didn't slide. Fuck! Imagine. I gotta get this no scope. Oh my god, I have one bullet left in each gun. Fuck. Man, I'm such a good singer, aren't I? Yo, I don't even think I saw her, if I'm being honest. That was such a fast quick scope. Oh my gosh. This dude trash. It's Sanho's. Damn, okay, I see you. Ah, that was dumb, I don't know why I did that. There we go. Oh my god. I low-key feel better. Not that dude, you. Oh. This dude trash. Oh, I see. Ah! I see. Okay, wait. Creed, don't ban Terror Edits. Don't ban him for being mean. He's always just joking, if I'm being honest. I think he's always just joking. He's kind of done that since day one. He's always been saying, you're trash, you should play PUBG instead. It's been fun. It's kind of funny. But here.
autos. Okay. And then Kermit, we can do one just after, I promise. You dookie, dude. Yeah. Alright, there we go. Dude, hit 200. What the fuck? Yeah, I hit 200 today. It's actually epic! That's the video.
Okay, what gun am I gonna use? We're gonna use this gun. Where's the gun at? We're gonna use that one.
200 subscribers. Oh yeah, Swoon. Oh, yeah, indeed. Oh, RTA, what's good? Welcome. Who's RTA? Am I, like, stupid?
I might be stupid. I feel like I've seen him before. That's why I didn't question it at the start.
Moon RTA is one of the great content creators in my country. Oh, okay. Welcome to the stream, man. Right now, we're just 1v1ing Sonho's Discord manager. Yeah. Okay, that's awesome. Welcome to the stream. I love that you're here supporting me. Anybody who's here... Oh, wait. Who's in the thing? Never forgive. Welcome. I'm glad you're here, bro. Glad that you think I'm worth your time, man. I heard you're really good. Like, fucking insane kind of good. Alright. Let's get this. Check his channel, you're both cracked. Whenever I'm done streaming, I'll check his channel. Alright, bro. Damn, this QQ9's got zero strafe speed. Oh, she's gonna use the QQ9 as well. W. Oh no. 1v1 him? Okay. What? I was behind the wall. Okay, let's get this. She's up one. She's up one. Oh, I destroyed her. I'm sorry. I don't know why I feel bad. I'm
not going to use the stim in a 1v1. I feel like that's an illegal play. I'm gonna 1v1 him. Actually, okay, wait. Oh no. Dude. Ah. Oh my god, I'm literally disgusting right now. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh. No. Okay, I was trying to fuck around a little bit. Swoon too good. I don't know. I don't know, bro. I'm gonna try and fuck around a little bit. What the fuck? What the fuck did I just do? I'm so sorry. I played with my food a little bit there. Oh my god, it's time to eat! Oh shit. Let's see what she's got. Oh my god, her build's fucked. Epic recoil control. What did I just do? Oh my god, that was disgusting.
Change the title to bullying this dude in a 1v1. Bro.
Oh my god. Bro. So we're gonna do more 1v1s. Bro, fucking, Sonho's, mod is gonna help get a 1v1 with, Sonho. Yeah. Oh, wait, you know what? 2v1? Yo! He's gonna get me a date and time to 1v1 Sonho. Bro! What the fuck is going on? Bro, this last, like, 2 weeks have been crazy for me. Alright, okay, we're gonna do this. 1v1 right now. Snipers. Kermit, I'm not gonna record this 1v1 just because you don't have thumb sleeves and apparently you're not doing too good this season. So I won't record this one. And Creed, 1v1 RTA next game. Or whatever his name was. Yo, you're, what the hell is even going on, bro? You're gonna shit on me. Kermit's got me scared, bro. What the fuck?! That would have hit him. I have one bullet. Oh my god. If that no-scope didn't land, I would have fucking eaten shit. Literally. It would have been white and moldy and pooey and all that gooey stuff. Where is this man? I am Confucian. I love going for trick shots in 1v1s, I don't know why. Makes me happy. Oh shit, yo, this guy's fucking cracked. He's cracked at Fortnite, my guy. This guy's cracked at Fortnite. Oh my god, if I didn't. Oh my god, I gotta get this guy soon. I only have 2 bullets. My last bullet. Oh my god, I'm cracked. Oh, that no-scope landed. I'm getting lucky as shit. Lucky boy. Oh. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Why did I do that? I'm... Put your head on my shoulder. Put me in your arms, baby. I know I'm not good at singing. I just do it for jokes. Should take vocal lessons, no cap. I mean, yeah, no kidding. I should take vocal lessons. You know what, we're gonna make nasty. What the heck? Wow, that's unfortunate. Aw, oh, bro, he did not want it. He did not want the smoke. Dude. Alright, Creed, if you're in the stream still, I would really appreciate it if you can get your friend RTA in here. I am going to 1v1 him soon or now. By 15, I don't know if that is... I'll accept it, just in case. Not gonna lie, that was hard. Yes. You're cracked. You're insane, my guy. I don't understand. Creed, Aegon, how's it going? Creed, if you're able to, people, yeah. Yeah. I can 1v1 RTA now. Hi, Aegon. No, I'm good, but you definitely got better. Yeah, I've been playing a lot, bro. I'm like almost level 200 in the battle pass. I have no fucking life or friends. Barely had any time to react. Yeah, I'm like top. Dude, I've got like top 800 with snipers on the leaderboards. Let me get him on. Beautiful. I'm putting on the Koshka for this guy. From what I hear, he's cracked.
Check out his YouTube channel while we wait for him. Yo, this guy's got 5K subs.
Hey, well, he keeps getting clipped in the same spots.
What the fuck? Yeah. I see you. You like the post.
But that is a really cool spot. I didn't even know that spot was a thing. Yeah, it's your vid. We're watching it on the stream. We're reacting to your content before you 1v1 me. Because I think you're gonna shit on me. Dude, you're actually cracked. You're cracked. You're probably gonna beat me if I'm being honest. We're reacting to your content before we got on. Ow! I just destroyed my finger. Alright, that's my name. There's my username. You can add me. Brick, bro. I'm gonna record this if this is okay with you. I will record it. Bro, you're crazy at the game. I'm gonna get shit on. If that does not look sweaty, I don't know what does. Bro, I might put a more sweaty skin on for my sniper if I'm being real. Oh, hi. I don't know who this guy is, but he's just been spectating all the 1v1s. Player's information's hidden, and you have streamer mode on. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Why do you keep closing the invitation, my guy? My main man? RTA. NGNG. Okay, you can record. Epic! Alright. I'm gonna start recording. Oh, never mind. Wait, you're not ready. I was into your games, remember? I play a lot of COD M, dude. I'm level 200 already, and so is RTA. That's what's making me... Oh, I thought you would have hit Legendary so many more times. You had me very, very scared. I was expecting, like, Season 1 Legendary... Oh my god, but you're still fucking cracked at the game, so I don't know what to expect, bro! Like, the person I literally just played against, like, Sanho's mod, was Season 5 Legendary. So, oh, we got 8 viewers. Oh my god. Oh, we got people messaging me. Oh, okay. 40. I'll send it after this, okay? I'll send the room code after this 1v1. Bro, I'm a little nervous about this one. I'm a little nervous, dude. I'm not gonna lie. Just a tad wee bit nervous. Jaisa. Yikes, that's rough. Oh, bro, I'm on 80 ping. What the frick? I'm not gonna talk because I gotta focus up. Whoa! Whoa! Okay! That's never happened to me in a 1v1 yet. I've never been destroyed like that. Holy shit. That guy, he... Sigma. This guy's a Sigma. Ain't no way I'm letting this guy win. Nuh-uh. No. This guy's disgusting. I hit both follow-up shots. We were literally just going in circles. Oh, yo, this guy's gross. I don't understand. Oh, my gosh. Okay, buddy. Oh, he's got the spawns. I'm just gonna watch the kill cam and it'll fuck him up. If I lose, it's because this guy has the spawns down, if I'm being honest. But also, I do too, so. Oh, I was literally behind that dude. That's just desync. Oh my god, I'm just gonna watch the kill cam again. That's pretty annoying, if I'm being honest. This guy's got the spawns down so good that he can literally spawn trap me. What was that? Okay, bro. I'm not gonna win this literally because of ping. Yeah. Stop making bullshit ass excuses. I just didn't know where he was that time. Killed me behind cover again. Oh, that's actually sick. I saw his gun through the thing, that's unfortunate for him. Bro, how did he spawn behind me? Probably on the same ping. I don't know about that, Chief. It usually picks one server. Damn. Whatever, I'm not too worried about it. Honestly, he is still just fucking insane at the game. GG. He's on AF. GG's, man, you're a smart player. Yeah. Yeah, you're a really good player, bro, honestly. But the problem is that my, I think we both had really bad ping. Kill us, please. This is nice. Okay. I'll also send you the room code now, by the way. He's a really good player for real. Yeah, he is. He's really good. I'm not gonna deny that he's really good. Like, he is fucking insane at the game. I would love that 1v1 again sometime if you are able to. Unfortunately, the ping was kind of an issue there for both of us, I assume. But anybody want to do 1v1s that are in the stream? We do have 9 viewers in the stream, so I'm definitely down to do more 1v1s. Yeah, I'm having a lot of fun playing these. Or we can even do a custom room if you guys want. There's enough people if we include myself. No, we won't do custom rooms. We'll just stick to 1v1s right now. Plus, we're actually going down in viewers. But it's fine. I'm not really worried about it. What is the plan? Oh, never... I can 1v1. Oh, am I still recording? I am. Yikes. Yeah, okay. You want a 1v1 Agon? Code room is... Yeah, there we go. That's the code room. Code room's posted in the chat. Can't worry too much on the grind as long, but you'll get there, boss. Yeah. V-Fly, if you want, we can do a 1v1. I know, dude, I didn't realize how much, like, how big of a moderator that you were on Sonho stream. I see you literally all the time on Sonho stream. It's kind of crazy to me, bro. A lot of my viewers come from Sonho stream. Like, 90% of my community is Sonho's community. It's actually kind of sick, because Sonho's got a lit community. You guys are awesome, by the way. If I haven't told you that already. I like to make sure you guys know that you're awesome every stream. You know what I'm saying? Who the frick is this by 15 guy? We don't want him. There's no way. You know what? We're not going to talk about it, Chad. Nah, he's got those spawns on lockdown. He's good as shit. Yeah, that's the chief. I noticed you showing love for sure. It's nice to give back as much as I can. Yeah, I try to find small creators every night. That deserve it. Like, I'm subscribing to RTA right now, bro. Not gonna cap. RTA, you're insane. And you actually make fire content, I'm not gonna lie. You know what, RTA, if you want, you can... Yo, RTA, if you want, you can come down and we can 1v1 again while we wait for people to try and join the lobby if you want. Because I think more people are just trying to... I don't know if anybody's actually going to be coming in for another 1v1. So if you want, we can go again. I put on my voice chat. I don't even know if you could hear me or not. But if you're still in the stream, hello, RTA. Yeah, we can go again if you want. So, oh! Okay, perfect. We'll 1v1 this guy instead of RTA. Okay, Now I'm no longer going easy in 1v1s because I got beat. Now I feel bad. My ego's hurt. No, not for real, though. Like, I wasn't expecting that. I'm not going to lie. I wasn't expecting RTA to be, like... I was expecting him to be super good, but I wasn't expecting him to be, like, cracked at the game. You know what I mean? Oh, hit marker. Okay. This guy's gonna get the business. Whoa, this guy's built slow as shit. Or I'm just tripping. What is going on? Where is this man? A shot between his legs. Oh shit.
My storage is full, won't let me play without disturbing.
What do you mean? Your storage is full. I understand that. Won't let you play without disturbing what? Okay, I see. Why are these? What? Epic gamer moments. I knew it. Bro, I didn't know that they spawn up there if you're just chilling in that area. I died to him so many times because of that. Epic. Oh, I missed my shoot button somehow. Do you grind ranked? Yeah. I grind ranked. But I've never had any storage problems. Like, I used to play on, like, pretty low-end devices until I got my iPad. And the problem was never the storage. It was just, Fuck, I tried to slide. The problem wasn't the storage, it was just that the device was shit. Well, my device was just bad in general, but... honest. This guy's kind of good. Oh, shit. I'm crazy. How'd I know? I'm just a gamer, bro. Guy's camping now. Let's go. Do I trick shot this guy?
He's top 2k on leaderboards. Yeah, I'm like top 1500 right now. I'm like maybe 1500. I don't know. I've never really had any storage issues. I got an iPad with a lot of storage right now.
I don't, so, but I have heard that you can have performance issues if you do have, like, a storage, like, a lot of storage stuff, right, go like, going on. I could have fucking recorded that 1v1. That would have been a good 1v1, too. Hello, everybody in the stream. Yo, never forgive. I don't know. Like, I'm streaming right now. If you want to check out the stream, Swoon on Mobile on YouTube right now. If you want to check it out. I don't know if you know my YouTube channel or not. But, yeah. Epic. We just got to know another promo. Whoa, we've had, like, consistently high viewers this whole stream. This is epic as fuck. Gain 3 subscribers. Thank you for everyone who's in the stream and has subscribed today. Much love. Really appreciate the support. Every bit counts. So what do you guys want to see? Do you guys want to do more 1v1s or do you guys want to do like rank grinding? It's up to you guys. You guys are the viewers. You can choose which what we do. It's up to you guys. What am I doing? Good luck with the rest of the stream, bruv. Thank you. Welcome to the stream. Subscribe, like the stream, join the Discord server. Yeah. Oh, quick promo for the Discord server. I am going to be making my Discord server active now. It was not active before, but I will be trying to make an actual community because I would love to interact with all the people that I see in my streams like kind of more regularly. So I would really appreciate it if you guys consider you guys are getting more, you're getting more views and subs. Sheesh. Yeah. It's awesome, bro. Ranked is good. Could just grind ranked. Epic. Okay. We're going to respawn snipe in ranked. I would really appreciate it if you guys considered joining the Discord. I am trying to make it a little more active. So we're going to try and get this diamond over the next few days. We're going to try and get the Arctic 50 diamond. Soon let's see in rank. Yeah. Ranked, baby. But, yeah, the Discord server, I want to be able to interact with the people who come to my streams a little more often just cause it's really awesome talking to you guys. Are you EU or NA? So I live in Canada, so I'm actually NA, but yeah. Guys, I'm actually going to switch to side cam quickly so I can step out of the way. I got to get a better gaming chair. I literally just have a basic ass office chair with shitty pillows on it. They're like old couch pillows, and I've had these couch pillows for like the last... I've had these couch pillows longer than I've had my iPad. That's fucking crazy to me. These couch pillows are the oldest thing in my setup. They've gone from setup to setup, chair to chair. I've literally switched chairs more frequently than I have frickin' pillows on the chair. I just use the pillows because I like being closer to the table, by the way. Not because I'm, weird. No, I'm kidding. I don't know why anybody would think that's weird. I turn off my desktop audio. Forgot about that. Yikes. Alright. Actually, you know what? I might go for nukes, bro. I kind of want to get a nuke, if I'm being honest. What gun do we try and get a nuke with? Oh, PPSH. I forgot I made that loadout. You know what? We're gonna try and get a PPSH nuke. I don't even know if I have a nuke, like if I know how to play a nuke playstyle, you know what I mean? Oh my god, it's team deathmatch too, I forgot. Yeah, let's go for a nuke, boys. I'm excited. Okay. Yeah, I gotta stop doing that. People are getting good enough to actually beam me out from there now. Get your bitch ass back here. What? No way you pre-fired me. I want to see this shit. Oh my god, that's crazy. I don't think we're getting a nuke, boys, unfortunately. Peek me. Just chilling in the corner. Fuck me, dude. I didn't think he was gonna be there. Oh, yikes. Okay, definitely not gonna nuke this game, but we can still have a very solid gameplay. Probably not gonna keep this. Oh, what the fuck? You were just chilling at mid? Weirdo. These guys are, is it just me or these guys playing weird? Cause like, I literally can't find them. Kinda crazy. Bro, where are these guys at? Can't find anybody! Uh-oh. I actually might be able to nuke because these guys are playing so fucking slow. Okay, buddy. Oh my god. Oh my god, I tried to slide in. Got a nuke 7 times. I don't know how many I've gotten, but I've definitely gotten more than 7. Because when I was qualifying for champs, I got 3. Alone, let alone just like. I don't know, but I really like this BPSH skin. What is wrong with these guys? Why are these guys playing like this? It's so weird. That was crazy. I don't know what that flick was, but that was nuts. Fuck me. I'm gonna get killed by that EM2. I mean, Ballista. What the fuck? You can see me from that angle? That's crazy. That was quite an angle. This is the most boring game. Oh my god. I'm so bad. I just lost my annihilator. Why am I running through mid? Bison! Yeah. I gotta focus up. I said I was gonna go for a nuke and I'm dying. Like, dude, I have almost a 1 KD. How am I so bad? Okay, buddy. I'm taking off TDM after this because this is boring as shit. I didn't think that there was 2 behind me. I thought there was only gonna be 1. Alright, that was boring as hell. Goddamn. Okay, now we're gonna get a nuke because I'm gonna take TDM off and we're not gonna get campers. We're gonna get people who enjoy playing COD M and not sitting in corners. Oh, what the hell? Alright, chat. Actually, wait, chat. You can put challenges for me to do if you want. Oh, I just burped right into the camera. Sorry, guys. Or not the camera, the mic. I mean, Raid is a better nuke map, but I can probably still do it. I don't think I've ever gotten a nuke on standoff, if I'm being honest. Seems pretty uncommon as well, because every time I see a Ferg video, it's definitely not on a... Fucking goddamn, am I stupid? It is not on standoff. Sorry, I'm trying to think of a lot of things at once here. Oh my god. Okay, can we please get in a game? Oh my gosh. Can we please start the game? Maybe bare minimum. 50 GS nuke? Imagine, bro. Do you really think I'm that good? I can still try it, though. If I'm being honest. It's not doesn't hurt to try it. I gotta figure out the nuke playstyle first, if I'm being honest. I don't really know how to play for a nuke. But I do have a really nice gameplay coming out later tonight that may have a nuke in it. Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm gonna die to this one CDR guy every time, aren't I? I'm actually gonna lose my mind. Okay, fuck me. I was ADS. I don't... Oh, I knew that was gonna happen, bro. It literally scared me so bad. I don't know why. Oh my god, I'm insane. Okay, buddy. I'm getting quite saucy with it, I'm not gonna lie. Like, it looks so sexy. Okay, I can't go that way anymore. How am I so bad? At shipman, it's easy. Yeah, shipment? Yeah. Okay, fucking goddamn, I guess. Okay, I stopped shooting as soon as he... as soon as he peeks. How is this happening? I don't get this team. Come on. I have over double the amount of kills as you guys. How'd I miss those shots? Oh, I didn't change the camera. Oh, okay, good spawn, I guess. Thanks, Cotto. Fucking goddamn. Oh my god, bro. I literally killed all of them. And this guy couldn't get one. Do we clutch? Could this be a clutch? Oh my god, I can't believe I missed that shot. Yo, what's good, Eternal? How's it going, man? Oh my god, I can't believe that. There's like fucking 30 of them. Alright.
Yikes! That was a terrible game.
Going for a nuke. Let me here actually what we can
Mitch Chet does a lot in his content is he stays friendly to the creatures that he's interviewing and
we can find some caught content to react to in between. You know what, actually we can react to some RTA. This guy's nuts. We will react to him or her. I don't know if this is guy or girl, if I'm being honest. I haven't heard their voice yet. We'll react to this this nuke gameplay between the next game. But for now, we try to go for a nuke. Okay. I had to roll up my sleeves for this one, you know what I'm saying? It's kind of how it is, chat. Kind of how I'm feeling. Okay. I didn't think he was gonna push out that fast. A guy a little. Okay. This is a great solid start team. Oh. Bro, I don't know what to do here. Thank you. Oh my god. Bro! Okay. I'm getting stuck in these... thank you, bro. Yeah, just hit 200 subs today. I'm getting stuck in these awkward-ass gunfights because my teammates keep losing, their gunfights. So I keep losing the map control. I didn't mean to pop that stim, but whatever. There's no way, bro. I love how much shit there is to die to in this game. There's no way. I should have left that one guy. I should have left him that sniper guy that I killed instead. I should have killed the other people. Okay, buddy. I don't know if I'm getting a nuke in this game. We're getting a fucking nuke, bro. We're getting a nuke. I don't care. I'm sweating my ass off. Oh shit. Yo, it's definitely possible that we're getting a nuke. I gotta get this, bro. I think I am the only reason why we are winning this so far. Now we're on weak side, though. That's the problem. At least this side feels weaker to me. I better not die to some fucking EM2, bro. Oh fuck. Oh my god, bro. I'm such a choke. I should have called in that advance. Oh, whatever. Next game. Now we know for next time. We're trying to figure out the new playstyle. That's what we're trying to do, boys. Gonna be the next Ifrig. You rush too much, you'll die off a streak. I wasn't even rushing, though. That's the issue. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. I'm saying we go for a nuke, but we play just domination, and we put gung-ho on. So then once the half restarts, we get our ammo back, and we still got gung-ho. Gung-ho will get me out of a lot of situations.
Oh my god. I'm on another advanced, huh? Oh, I'm on a 10. That's crazy. I really could have done this move. PSH is disgusting. So this is what we're figuring out. How to get a nuke. We're gonna take off the vulture and put on toughness. Not toughness. Gung ho. So I can get out with the stim and then I can reload. Oh! By the way, chat, I would really appreciate it if you guys joined the if you guys join the Discord server, yeah, that's all. I'm trying to make my Discord server get active again, and would really appreciate if you guys consider joining. I'll put the link in chat again. Oh, wait, no, Creed just did it. Thank you, Creed. Thank you for putting that in chat. Just quickly, I'm also going to put my TikTok in chat. I have started posting TikToks and would appreciate it if you guys considered following my TikTok. Yeah, I only got like 3 followers right now. Here, wait, it might be better on this camera. Yeah, I'll send the link in chat right now so you guys can get it. You guys don't have to, but it would be nice if you did. Would really appreciate it. Yeah, for real. Creed going off. Creed's epic, bro. Best mod ever. Oh my god. There you go. There's my TikTok and chat for those of you who would like to follow it. Now, you don't have to, because if I'm being honest, the only thing that's going to be posted there is the same thing that's going to be posted on my YouTube Shorts, so... Oh, we're going to react to this content real quick. Middle monitor. Trans quality. Oh, 4K, okay. Watching 1440p. For some reason, the bitrate looks really low. Oh my god, guys, we're not getting a nuke. I just got terminal. Crossroads, maybe? Come on. Oh my god, I just got terminal, yeah. Thank you, Creed. Epic. We gotta get bots for the stream. Alright, we'll finish this video once I come back. For now, we gotta get the nuky dookie, broski. Oh my gosh. We gotta get that nuky dookie. Woo! If anybody knows how to set up bots for streams, I would love it if you guys contacted me on Discord or something. Oh my god, I destroyed him. I'm gonna actually take the sniper. Probably could save my life. A few times, if I'm being honest. Okay, buddy. What the fuck is this? Ugh.
Love the chopper spam. Another map that I don't think like anybody's gotten a nuke on. What? Oh, that was the guy who got me so low. Literally didn't get touched by anyone else. Okay, buddy, what the fuck? You're so weird. Bro! Oh, all I had to do was shoot the SMRS. Oh my god. Shoot the SMRS. Okay. So this is my rank grind experience, for those who care. Oh my god. Why? I turned around and all I saw was fucking a guy flying through the air. Epic. Am I right? This is so hard. What is going on? Shit, I'm popping off. Oh my god, I'm choke. Whatever, we're gonna try and win this game at least, bare minimum. Yes! Teammates, what are you doing? How do you fuck this up, bro? How do you fuck this up? Oh my god, you guys are terrible. You were in the hard point. That is the hardest hard point to break outside of, like, the airplane, bro. I'm not gonna lie, I didn't know that he was there until he reloaded. Yeah, I figured that was gonna happen. Okay, it's getting plain because my teammates don't understand how to play COD AM. Ow. Okay, teammates, okay. Oh my god, how has nobody got to the OBJ yet? Whatever. Oh my god. Your average solo queue ranked experience. Really like the PP19, I'm not gonna lie. It feels really nice. Might keep it in my loadouts. We're gonna try a different blueprint though.
That one looks so cool. I want to use this one. Creed, you get data. What do you mean, Creed, you get data? Yo, what's good, Aiden Cottam? I'm going to check out your channel. We're going to check out your content. I haven't checked out your content before, but I've checked out this guy already, so... What Cottam is better than Free Fire? There we go. We'll watch this one. I'll give you a subscribing. Phone player. I thought you said you were on iPad. Wait. Destroying toxic iPad players in S&D. Okay. I see. I thought you were saying that you were destroying players on iPad. Swoon, it's Pigeon English. Hit. Wait, his channel name is Pigeon English? I'm confused. Bomb spotted. Wi-Fi Aiden. Oh, probably what meant what the fuck Aiden. It says, yeah, for some reason on my screen it says Aiden caught M. So Pigeon caught M, I'm meant, I think it. But even look on the thing, it says Aiden. That is an A, right? I'm confused. Sorry, I wasn't really reacting to that thing there. Oh my, I mean, we speak Pigeon. Oh, wait. I'm so sorry. That is not, that does not say Pigeon. I'm an English, I'm an idiot, bro. How do I say that? Is it literally Pigeon? Pigeon? I don't know how to say that, bro. I'm not gonna lie. Oh my god, we just got a terminal again. That's sick, bro. Honestly. Yeah, I know it's your accent, but I don't know if I'm saying it right. I think I'm... Oh! I'm so wiped, bro. I hate how white I am. Oh my god, that was a nasty snipe. I'm not gonna lie. We're gonna go. Oh my gosh. Am I recording? Nope, I wasn't. Whatever, I'll just start of the VOD from the stream or something. Oh, fuck me. I won't even rip the start of the VOD from the stream because I already died. If that was the start of the nuke, I would've. Oh, this is it, bro. This is it. These guys are kind of blind. We're gonna go up here. Yikes, that was rough.
Oh my god, yeah, this is it, bro. I can't play this one though. Oh my fucking god.
Sync FOV is bae, for real. Yo, Swoon, wanna 1v1?
Yeah, sure, we can 1v1 after this game. Oh, I'm not gonna nuke this game anyway because these guys have fucking ballistas. Love to hear it, broski. That's literally the only reason, too. These guys are terrible. That guy just missed 2 snipes on me. Okay. Instead, come prove it. Read. 1 second. I'll read that after. I can't really read it properly right now. I'm an idiot. Why did I do that? The nuke stopper, literally. Not even the nuke stopper, it's just like the game ender, bro. It just ruins the mood for the entire game. Holy shit. It didn't even— what the fuck? I didn't even click there. Oh my god, broski. This is epic. These guys are terrible! Why did I have to die to that ballista, bro? Okay, that guy actually was dead. No, I said I would 1v1 you. Tracking is insane. Okay. If I can't have it, you can't either. Okay. Yeah, I probably should have ADS first before doing that. Oh, your phone's lobby. Yeah, literally. That guy was completely oblivious that I was even there. Yeah, go to the end of that plane. Go to the end. Oh my god. What a waste. I'm in a weird position right now. Oh, yikes. I hear that motherfucker coming. He's right there. I know you're there. Okay. Ah, fucking noob. Get shit on, bro. You just wasted your whole ass goddamn ballista because you're dog shit and couldn't hit me because I'm movement man. This is my nickname. They call me that in Garena. Something's wrong with me. Oh my god, I'm terrible. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh yeah, 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 yeah. That guy had an annihilator. That scared the shit out of me. It scared the poopy out of me. Okay, 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 okay. No, 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 no. Yes. Dum-dums. He'll accept the 1v1, Aiden. I'm not your 1v1 warrior, Aiden. 1v1 Swoon. If he accepts, earphones lobby. No, earphones lobby. He'll accept 1v1 Aiden. Aiden, please share the stream. Yeah, yeah, I'll get my alt account though. Bro, miss all shots with the less skilled operator.
Yeah, I know. A fucking low skill operator in this guy. God. Why is he going on his alt account, bro? He's gonna shit on me, isn't he? Because he's doing that to probably hide his stats, bro. Let's be real here. Aiden. Okay, so I'll type the room number in chat here. So one. Give me this right now. 6 8 3 2 1 5 5 4. There's the room code, Aiden. And for anybody else, who is that? No, that's a ranked lobby. That guy was trying to get me to join his team. I'll use my... Bro is gonna poo on me. Okay, chill just a moment. After I watch Aiden get clapped, I'm going to bed. Bro! Alright, well that's cool, Creed. Honestly, you're putting in the work, bro. I genuinely really appreciate what you're doing, bro. It means a lot to me, dog. Epic.
Damn. Chill, car, chill.
Chill, car. Chill. Oh my god. 21. Confirm shipment. Yo, Aiden, is it okay if I record this? I'm making a 1v1 series, so... I'd really appreciate it if I could record this 1v1. Yeah, Rogus. So many people are inviting me. Get in a kill house, he's sweaty. Yeah. Alright. I'm so hungry, bro. Can't wait for my dinner. Look at all these skins that I've literally never used. I've never used 90% of these skins. Authority. Alright, let's see this man. Not what I expected. Not gonna lie. This is an alt account. There's no way this is his main account. It's a 7-1 ID, which means it's from this year too, 2023. Plus his, yeah, I figured it was his alt account. It's okay to record. He's recording too. Oh, okay. Epic. I'm gonna give you my real account, IGN, so you can add me, Aiden Caught M. Can I? Yeah, that's okay. Okay. I'll add your real account after. How'd this guy join? Kick this guy. I don't understand how that guy joins without me inviting him. See. Oh my god, he's got a legendary on his alt account, bro. What? There's no way. And he's got the TOQ holidays. Whoa, okay. His laser was going through the crates. Bro was lost. Lost in the sauce. Authority. He's got some authority in the KDM space. Oh, yikes, that was rough. It made me proud. What do you mean? Alright, GG. You mean he made you proud or Aiden make me proud? That was a nasty flick, if I'm being honest with myself. Yo. Fuck, I literally was aimed on him too. Bro, his footsteps are so quiet. I think he's using dead. Dead silence. Oh, I don't understand. I don't know what just happened. I don't understand what just happened. Damn! Maybe his stream sniping, that move was naughty. You're stream sniping, Aiden? Well, it's all good. There's like a little bit of delay on the stream anyway. It's not gonna be quick enough where he understands what's going on, like where I am. Unless I like camp. So I just gotta move around a lot and then I counter him. Okay, well, fuck me, I guess. I need to see this one. Okay, never mind, I guess. That was kind of dirty, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, fuck me, bro. Guy doesn't understand what to expect. I've become Mr. Mysterious. Oh yeah, baby. Epic. Oh, we got him in a little spawn trap here. Fuck, I heard him come off the side too. Slide cancel freaks. Ooh. Dude, I'm not even. Whoa. I'm using my ADS button to slide cancel too. yes, that jump was critical, bro. Moist critical. No! The snow, bro! That would have been so sick! Damn, I gotta get out of here now. What the hell just even happened? Yo, I'm lost. I'm lost, bro. What am I doing? Yikes, broski. God damn. Wait, actually, I'm gonna take both of his weapons because I want to try and... Yikes. I know where this guy is. He's over there. I take it back. The prediction. Those crates being tall kind of... Oh my god, that was epic. No! So close.
Yeah. Oh my gosh.
Yikes! Okay, now I have enough for two videos. Let's go. Yeah, that ending was sexy. Oh, man. Yo, 8 people watching. I know the stream views have been crazy today, bro. Oh, it's been nuts. You guys are crazy. And we gained, like, 4 subscribers today, which is exactly what we need. We're on track.
Kill House before I go to bed.
All right, we can do Kill House. Okay, there it is. He's readied up. He knows what's good. Yo, 203 subs. Yeah! It is nice. It feels good, broski. We're growing really fast, and it's all, like, thanks to you guys, bro. You guys are the ones that come into my channel every day, and you're like, man, this is good content. You guys are insane. I don't understand how you guys think this is good content. Like, bro, I'm garbage at the game. No, I'm kidding. I'm actually... What is KOS? What's KOS, bro? What is that? Let me go back to my spawn. Like no kills, like no trick shots, or I'm confused. Never mind. Bro, I've been playing this game for so long. Like, I've been playing this game for 3 years and I still don't know what that is. Isn't no spawn trapping? Oh, yikes, that was terrible. Congrats on making it. Bro, I definitely haven't made it yet, but I've made it to 203 subs, if that's what you mean. Oh, wow. Okay. I definitely haven't made it as a YouTuber yet. Whoa. Oh my god, this guy's kind of cracked. Can't relate. Oh my god. No spawn traps? Yeah, I figured. Okay. This guy just knows the map better. Does this have the emerald skin on it, or am I tripping? Oh my god, I'm tripping. Making it to 200 through 7th grade, I only have 19. Yeah! Making it to I'm not saying it's bad, but I'm definitely not... I definitely haven't made it, if that's what you're trying to, like... I'm definitely not, like, a huge YouTuber. I'm pretty big, like, I have enough subscribers. Like, if I got them all in a room, it'd be pretty... quite an event. But... I could have killed him there. I just choked. Yeah, it's hard when they're playing cover, isn't it? Wiener. Oh my god, he's gonna... I don't know where he's spawning. Trash can is what I am. Oh, rough. Oh, rough. Big time rough. Ooh, that was dirty. I got 20 ones? Yeah. I've been doing 1v1s for a long time, so I kind of know how to keep my composure a little bit. Unless I'm, like, really starting to lose. Then I'm kind of fucked. Where the fuck is this man? Oh my god, that was disgusting. Oh my god, I slid into the box too. I don't know if this counts as like a spawn trap or not, bro. Like, am I spawn trapping him? I'm confused. Does this count? Ooh, yeah! Oh my god, I got stuck crouched. Yikes. Oh my yikes, bro. Yeah, this 1v1's going on for a long time. Can't relate. Did you know I play video games? Oh my god. Wall banging spawn traps. Okay, that's what he meant. We shot the same amount of shots, and basically our shots went off at the same time. Almost. Do I put like a bitch in 1v1s, or like I'm confused? I am playing kind of passively. I'm not gonna lie. That's going like that feels really weird. I'm not gonna lie. Where is this man? Give me that. Oh shit, that one needs to be reloaded. Imagine. Ah, yikes. I just realized you play you play flat. That's crazy. Yeah, I play flat. I have to. I play six finger claw and I have like a 13-inch iPad. I have my hands, like, I would literally be like jacked as fuck if I didn't. Fuck yeah. Oh, you ran out of ammo. That's unfortunate. Wait, give me that! That was like a dark scope, but... Like, you play flat, that's crazy. Yo, Swoon, are you streaming tonight? Can one of you, if you can, yo, Swoon, are you streaming tonight? Can I 1v1 you if you can? I don't know if I'll be streaming tonight, like, but depends. Like, what's your time zone and how late is that? Longest 1v1 ever. Yeah, no kidding, it was pretty even. GG. Jeez. I gotta use the bathroom. Just better. Bro, like, when it gets to that point where it's like, wow, this guy's just better than me. Like, it feels so weird. Like, it's such a weird feeling when it takes you that long. Do you know Gibbo? I don't. And come and nuke me tomorrow. It's 4:05 for you. It depends. What time, because it's 6:04 for me, so I'm 2 hours ahead of you. So, we'll have to see, honestly. I don't even know if I'll be streaming then. Speaking of, I should probably stop streaming soon, if I'm being honest. He dedicates his life to COD Mobile, guys. Yeah, basically, the last, 3 years of my life has been only on COD Mobile, if I'm being honest. My ping was fluctuating from 90 to 140. I'm not even joking. Okay, yeah, that probably has a lot to do with it. I'm not gonna lie, because... Oh my god, you probably would have beat me if you didn't have that kind of ping, bro. You're simply just out of your league. Yeah, it's a different story for me, bro. I've been playing COD Mobile since the game's beta. But RTA, me and you, we just had a ping problem. Aiden, me and you have a ping problem as well. So it's not really fair for our 1v1s. Swoon's last time we 1v1, I nearly beat you. Cap! Bet you wouldn't do it again. I actually don't even remember what the score was last time me and you 1v1, if I'm being honest. We're gonna go into some more rank. We're gonna try and get that nuke with the PP19. That looks like a sweat loadout. It was very close, all I remember. I have no idea what it was, if I'm being honest. I don't even remember. I wouldn't be when you get nuked, but I'll try another time. Bro, it's the servers. Nothing to remedy our ping. Oh, so I'm on your server. Yeah. It's not really, like, it's not really fair for us to 1v1 because of the ping difference. But it's fine, honestly. I'll just, like, there's nothing we can really do about it. I play on ADMS consistent 66 if I'm lucky. Bro, that's terrible. No, ADMS is bad, bro. ADMS is bad because then you have there's literally a delay in the time it takes you to kill people. No, but, terror. Oh, okay, well, ADMS is playable. Anything higher than ADMS, I would literally just not play COD M, if I'm being honest. ADMS is fine. Like, I'd be perfectly fine playing on ADMS. It's just, I wouldn't want to if I'm trying to play it at the competitive levels I want to play at. Like, I want to be able to get on the leaderboards and stuff, and to play with those people, I cannot be having ADMS. 110ms is bad. Oh my god, yeah. And you're like rubber banding and shit. That's terrible. And it takes like a whole last 10 seconds to kill somebody. What Swoon said. I actually might be able to nuke. I'm really good on this map. I know how to play this map super well. I don't know why. Bro, my recoil control on this gun is like fucking amazing. It also could just be that the recoil is super easy. Bro, that's beautiful. Oh my god. The recoil on the Bison is just scrumptious. My campaign goes from 90 to 96. Yeah, I don't know, bro. I would rather, like, 60 ping isn't bad. I would be okay with playing on, like, 60 ping. But I wouldn't really want to go any higher than 60, if I'm being honest. Might be the game. Okay, thank you for the bait, teammate. Oh my god, bro. I'm not gonna read chat because I'm gonna sweat this game. Oh my god. Okay, never mind. This guy's gonna camp. And I'm not gonna get him a nuke because he's got a fucking cross map, fucking kilo build. He knows he's not better than me. Already beamed him. Oh my god, thanks for the kill skill, teammate. Oh, I can't believe I choked that. You're fucking kidding me, teammate. You're a joke. Oh my god, you're terrible. There's an annihilator somewhere, and I would really like to avoid that. I killed the same guy 4 times in a row. There's no way, bro. I was literally shooting first. This is bullshit. Oh, team. At least you got on the fucking hard point every now and then. I'm literally fragging out. All you guys have to do is get on the hard point. You don't even have to do anything on it. I'm so bad, I choked so many shots. Epic. Oh my god, not so epic. All I want is a nuke. All I want is a nuke. I'm so bad. Can make this comeback though. Guy's using an M4. Oh my god, it's an EM2. Alright, Ballista. Bruh. Oh my god. Yo, holy shit, I was just...
Soon, bro. Don't die soon. I'll be impressed, bro. I'll be impressed if you can really pull this off, Swan.
He knows what's good. He's gonna help me play for a nuke. No! There's no way, bro. How the fuck did my team just choke that?
That's crazy, bro. All I want for Christmas is a nuke. Well, I gotta go see it. Later, man. Later, guys. I'm actually gonna end the stream here. That's all for today. I'm good for now.